Going to be doing a drawing with only two markers, and I will not be sketching out. I will not be using this pencil or an eraser. So, I will not be using a pencil or this eraser. And what I always use like a pen, but yeah. I'm just gonna draw now. I zoned out. Okay. Oh, and by the way, the colors are gray and this burgundy maroon color. Yeah, burgundy maroon color. So I'm going to be using those colors, and you might remember this color. Yeah, actually, you probably don't. But you might remember this color from the Fire Queen drawing. So, I don't know why I said so, but yeah. But you might remember it from the Fire Queen drawing. If you haven't watched it yet, then don't watch it yet. You're watching this one. I'm trying to make depth, but depth is not working. And the quality of this marker, and the quality of this marker makes it a little bit harder, so I'm just gonna layer colors, two colors. I'm just gonna do this, I'm just going to make like a dark gray, just be like pushing hard and like adding more layers, but that might break it, break the paper. Now when it cuts through too much and it eats the paper, yeah. That might happen, but I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to make it eat the paper so much that it's gonna break, so. This is a girl drawing sketch thing. Drawing with markers, and that's really it. So yeah. The lighting's better over here. I'm looking at the camera to see if it's great lighting, so. gonna name it this time. So I named it Ollie. And here it is. There's Ollie. Do you like Ollie? I think I like Ollie. Ollie's pretty cute. But since that was short, I'm gonna make a second drawing, so let's just get on with it. Why not? But this time we're gonna use two gel pens instead of two markers, so let's just do that. So I got metallic green and metallic blue. I'm thinking of blueberries here. The lighting, you know, no lighting. Start. Again, no sketch because, yeah. Might put pigtails. Yeah, I'm gonna put pigtails. The thing is, when you don't sketch, you have to think like really hard to think like which one would look best. But when you sketch it and you can erase, you can think about it. You can draw it down to see if it looks good. If it doesn't, then you're not gonna do that. But right here, you have to like think, like this is your drawing, and you won't be able to fix it after because you can't erase it. So it's really, like, you have to think about it hard, but I don't think about it hard because I don't know. I just think about what will look best on the character. So, yeah. What would be best for the character? And I haven't named it yet, so that's why I'm naming it character. Character. Just got super close to the camera. I did it wrong. Can fix it. I fixed it. See? That's what happens. I messed up on the mouth. I think this is also gonna be a little girl. Yeah, that is definitely gonna be another little girl. It's gonna be the other little girl's, like, Ollie's friend. Yeah. That'd be cute. That'd be super cute for both of them. Okay, so now time for the finishing touch. Her feet.
Stop doing that.
A boots. And I am aware that my brother just whined in my video.
Leave! I don't care anymore.
So, probably gonna put music in here, so.
Squeaks 2 was killed, though. I don't know if you picked up on that. You bought these three little hamsters? Seriously, they're the most adorable little things. They look like this. I forgot their names. We'll just call them the Three Amigos.
Aww.
The lady at the pet store told us that if we bought hamsters from the same litter, they would all get along. She was obviously just trying to sell us more hamsters. Or maybe she didn't have any siblings. But these bros just hated each other. They would never stop fighting. As I was running to the
here's Leafy. Here's Leafy. And my brother's watching The Odd Ones Out in the background of my video, but if you haven't checked it out, then you probably should. What kind of rock have you been living in? But yeah, so this is Leafy, and that's the last character, because I've been recording for 12 minutes, and if I record for some more, I will only have time to draw in 3 minutes. So, bye!